The record company, it was a funny relationship because they were scared of us, you know. They wouldn't visit us because it was too dangerous. They couldn't eat anything or drink anything around us because they were afraid everything had LSD in it. So they never really showed up, you know, we never saw them.
Mickey Hart, I thought was could be institutionalized. I thought he was crazy. Mickey had the wild look, did not seem to be on the same planet with most of us at the time.
Would you like some gas?
Yeah.